Stansted. Let's get this flight underway. Putting runway 1. Checklist's on. Emergency lights. Pressure sign, super sign, so PB switch on. Cruising day 38,000 feet. Initialization position. So we're in LRIB. Pumps, it's needed. Program. Onward to EGSS. Company route. ST. Execute performance initialization. Cluster index 7. Two. access, unreachable, brilliant. Yeah, it's a patch up and make a run.
Online services, right?
Brilliant. Happy days. Execute index. Arrival. Expecting what arrival on. Stancil arrival. Sorry, Abbott or Laurel. Abbott. Scoot. Take a flaps 5 degrees. Put the speeds in. Blake's, that's good. FMC is on select now. Feet. Let's check to take off. So, can't go to Super Sans on. So now fuel pumps on. Hydraulics. Education on. Yeah, so packs off ready for departure. Let's shut the door first of all. Back here, we just spin around forwards. Packs off. Seven is Swiss airport. Switch off. Pick some too high. Actually, let's switch off too. Pretty clean to on. So it's a pigeon, let's switch off. Flaps. So I'm going to turn off. So as we continue to take off, flaps are set, let's go.
Positive rate of climb.
Side, I guess. descent approach into Stansted. Approach IS 4. A descent to 2,500 feet. Now. Approach. Pretty good. Really perfect on the 042 Rail course. Winds, what winds are it? Runway 4, we've got 3 knots headwind. So big wind as it is. Thank you. weather we can expect, for instance, that clear skies, 10 at 9 knots, there's a bit of a crosswind, which means we want servants watching the RD sink. There we go, brilliant. Doesn't look like it's going to be clear skies on MSFS, so cloud up ahead of us here. Very foggy conditions. Should hopefully clear by the time we get to Stansted. So we're inbound on this Ryanair flight from Aradia in Romania. North of Ipswich. Currently, round over the North Sea. Fly that approach. So we're flying a bit of a longer route in than really ideally we need to, but that's the routing we got. So that's what we'll fly. Now cool, I can see some shipping. That's pretty neat. Feet. busy, Felix. They're looking busy. We got him 2 hours, seriously. Maybe, I guess so. Side of Romania. This is some high level cloud, wispy high level cloud. Should be clear below that altitude. Busy shipping, Ryan Felix, though, as you would imagine. You can see ahead of us. QNH. Get the seatbelt sign switched back on. See the wispy cloud clears up. Okay, let's focus on what we're doing now. So we come down to Sephiroth and bind Instanstead. That to me as I land. That doesn't be really annoying. Okay, so we're just going to circle around for our landing. Let's go. Thank you. Miss Lone Cloud, really. Darwin, 110.5. There it is.
2500.
London Stansted, folks. sure what's going on with that. Well, I need to. Brings us to the end of this flight. Let's tune this one to Pleasant Brazen Journey. Get back on board again very soon. See you in Stansted. See you next time, perfect.